I have never felt more alone. It appears that my position at my own company is being undermined. My company is all I have.
How can I help?
Well, the only way I can fix it is to get enough money to push out Cal Hartley. And the only person I know with that kind of money is the man who stole it. Connor Owens.
You want him alive?
As long as I get the money, I really don't care.
Somehow, so then it might as well.